She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves.
In this world, society tells us to be
athletic,
skinny,
popular, smart, normal, beautiful, perfect.
But what if you just be yourself?
Be yourself.
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 Be fearless. I think being fearless is really just being true to yourself.
You have your goals and you have your mindset, so stick to it.
If you see something wrong, you should say something, or if somebody needs help, you should help them.
Be kind.
I'm trying to be the nice person, be the nicest person I can be. Like,
there's nothing wrong with being kind, and it doesn't take much to be kind to someone else.
Be brave.
And being brave to help someone when they aren't feeling so brave. Pass your bravery onto them.
You're never going to learn nothing if you're not brave, if you don't get out your comfort zone, so you'll just be stuck in one spot. If you're brave, I think you'll have less regrets.
Be beautiful.
Being beautiful is like being comfortable in your own skin. Like, you not being afraid to show, like, who you really are.
I feel like being beautiful is knowing your self-worth and embracing it, all the while helping others reach that point to where they also know their self-worth.
Be accepting.
Imagine them as, like, your friends. You wouldn't let your friends just cry it out.
You just need to tell them that everything's gonna be okay.
Be strong.
You gotta keep trying. And when you do get knocked down, having the courage and bravery to stand up again to tackle them again.
It's like able to be strong, like you're going to be weak at certain points of time. Like you're going to fail in life, but there's always like another opportunity to like get back up and do it over again until you get it right.
Be different.
I decided to change my life around, and by that, by being the change, I started doing good, my grades are good, and I just been doing better in my life. Like, I was at my lowest and now I'm at my highest. I'm just gonna keep going.
You're different, and that makes you you, and you stand out.
Maybe you're not even focused on the fact that you're being different. Maybe it's just the fact that this is who I am, and I'm not gonna take that away from myself.
Be open-minded.
Radiate that type of positivity, or like that type of feeling towards everybody. The things you say and like the things you do and how you act, no matter who or where you're with or what you do and don't wear.
Being able to handle criticism and being a bigger person in any kind of situation in life, basically.
Be yourself.
It's a hard thing because you have to learn that you're yourself for a reason.
Don't try to change who you are for someone else and be yourself.
And don't let what others think of you really get into your head, because you know what you want, so it's about time you go for it.
The hardest challenge in life is being yourself in a world that wants you to look like everyone else.
So remember, be yourself, because you're beautiful just the way you are.